able to use that outside lane. Yes, sir. Oh, a little bit of wreck.
35 is sliding. That's Joey Gase. And the caution comes out. Sammy Smith
in the rear there.
Involved again. He's got no left rear tire.
Get it fired up. Get it fired up.
Talked about being in that accident. And now what does that do? You got to come back down pit road, work on your car. Now you're back in the pack, and these things happen. A tough lesson for a young Sammy Smith.
Also involved, you see Mason Massey here in the 91. Sparks coming out as the right front tire down for sure. Crew of the 18 trying to get the tires changed on that car.
Looks like there's contact spinning the light blue car around, then a chain event behind it. Yeah, there you go. The 34 contact into the 35's quarter panel.
And Kyle Weatherman, Joey Gase, and then right there, see the 18 of Sammy Smith. Top of your screen, it's where it all happens. It's a little contact right there, and then behind them, they just all stack up.
So the sixth caution of the day has come out, which means another restart.
Well, first, the decision.